Ripple launches its operations officially in Brazil. This is stated in the official release of the company. Ripple, the global leader in enterprise blockchain solutions for cross-border payments, launches operations in Brazil to expand its footprint in South America. In addition, Ripple is also bringing on seasoned fintech entrepreneur and executive Luiz Antonio Sacco as managing director to drive strategy and build the Ripple ecosystem in the region. Ripple will exhibit at CIAB Febraban from June 11 to 13, where it will showcase RippleNet, a global payments network that makes it easy for financial institutions and payment providers to send cross-border payments worldwide. The current payment infrastructure is fragmented and unreliable, making cross-border payments slow, inefficient, and costly for banks and businesses. As a result, payments take an average of 3 to 5 days to settle, have a 6% failure rate, and are expensive, especially when dealing with low-value, high-volume transactions. The news release partner stex.com.